Today is Thursday, and it is moving out day in the office of 10 million watts, which is where I reside in downtown Portland. I've decided that it's time to move out of the current location I'm at, and we're going to move everything to the house for temporarily until I can really find a spot that I could say the next part of the empire. I always like to call and say I'm building an empire because it sounds cooler than saying I'm building a business. The next part of the empire will grow from, because this spot was great for the time that I was there, but it just wasn't my ideal location. So I'm really looking forward to finding the next spot for the empire. And in the meantime, not sure what's gonna happen with Kate and I both working at home. It's gonna be a very interesting venture, and we haven't done this in a really long time, so we'll see how it works out and see how it goes for us. I think that's it. Have a great day. To the next office. Today I went through a massive change. I closed out my office that I was working in downtown Portland, and now I've moved everything home to Falmouth, where Kate and I live. And I am going to be working out of the house for some time, or coffee shops, or wherever that arrangement, or wherever I decide that I'm going to work out. So that is the first time I've worked out of the house in a long time, and it's going to create a big change experience that takes place, right? And so I asked on Facebook, how do people like change, yay or nay? And everybody says yay, and everybody's excited about it, and everybody wants change. But what I found is that when change comes, people are back off. They're like, get away from me, right? They do not want that. Whether it's starting a new business or trying something new, it sounds exciting, but the work that requires to actually make the change is the hard part. Making change is easy. Deciding to make change is easy. So how do you dominate the change and fully see the results that you really want? Saying that I want to lose weight is easy, okay? Saying that I am going to score the highest points in the basketball game are easy. Saying that I want to go a year without smoking a cigarette is easy. I don't want to drink at dinner is easy to say, and it's easy to make the change, but to actually sustain the change and see it through is the hard part, because actions are the hard part. Doing the work is the hard part, is why most people don't see the results they want from the change that they make. And so how do you dominate change? Is you do not stop. Once you decide to change something and something happens in your life that you want to change, and I'm talking about a substantial change. I'm not just talking about somebody interrupts you in the middle of a phone call, right? But that's also things that you can put into place to avoid that from happening. But when you have a substantial change you want to make, whether it's starting a business, whether it's losing weight, whether it's doing something that you've always dreamed of, is you have to make the decision to change, and that's the direction you're going to go. And you have to let everything that got you to that point up to, like, if you're going to make a change right now, this hour, everything that's got us to this point that's led us right now, you basically have to let go. Because now the change in the direction you want to go is going to use a lot of the habits and the tools and the techniques that you have learned up to this point, but it's not going to take you to that next level. It's not going to take you to your dreams that you want to lead into. It's not going to lose the weight. It's not going to create freedom in your life or business. Like, you have to basically stop, put everything behind you, and move forward as fast as you possibly can. And you do not stop until you get to that desired result you want. This happened to me 6 years ago when I started a business. I have had hundreds of people tell me to quit. I've had hundreds of people said that's ridiculous. I've had very close people in my life tell me that it's not gonna work out. And I just didn't listen to them because I knew my end result and where I wanted to accomplish and where I wanted to go was greater than what everyone else that kept telling me no is. So for you to dominate and totally embrace, it's not just about dominating change, it's about fully embracing it, is you have to create the action. There's no complaining, there's no whining, there's no bitching, there's no bickering, there is none of that. You cannot do that if you want to dominate change. You have to accept what's going on and you need to work your tail off to make that happen. Action, 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 action is how you dominate change. Peace. You want to see the whole reason why we moved into our fixer-upper? Or one of the main reasons, I should say. Water view. Man desk is now party table.